Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. Let's go outside today and introduce a portable power station from Jackery. This is the latest release 2000 Plus, which can be fully charged in 2 hours and has a long battery life of 2 kWh. The total output can be up to 3000 watts. First, let's check what's inside the box. Except for the power station, it comes with an AC charge cable, a car charge cable, and 2 DC adapters. And the appearance still adopts Jackery's design. The black outer case and orange handles, wheels, and brand name make it very recognizable. Except for 2 handles on the side, it also equipped with a retractable handle on the back and 2 wheels at the bottom. You can drag it like a suitcase. There is a display on the front. You can get basic info from that, like battery percentage, power, usage time, etc. All upper ports are on the front, including 4 AC outlets, 2 USB-C for 100W output, 2 USB-A for 18W output, and a car port. Those input ports are on the back, the AC and DC input ports are on the left, and the DC expansion port is on the right. The ventilation grid and cooling fan are below 2 handles. It integrates a 2042Wh lithium iron phosphate battery, which has much longer battery cells than the lithium iron battery. And the lithium iron phosphate battery is more stable in extreme cases and is more suitable for outdoor environments like high temperatures and rain. The 100W DC output can be used to fast charge most portable devices like your phone, laptop, tablet, watch, and even the drone. You can click the upright corner to check out a charging compatibility 100 test for more info. As for the AC part, the rated power can be up to 3000 watts, which covers 99% of household appliances. For example, you can bring your cooker, kettles, electric drills, ventilators, and coffee maker for camping meals. When it comes to camping, there is a critical problem: how to charge outdoors. Jackery 2000 Plus supports up to 6 200W Solar Saga solar panels. The total input power can reach 1200W, and it can be fully charged in 2 hours. The solar panel integrates industrial-grade IBC batteries. The handle on the top makes it easy for you to carry around, and it's also easy to set up. Unlike the Solar Saga 100W, there is no silver metal grid on the front of Solar Saga 200W. So it can provide higher upper power under the same conditions. The energy conversion efficiency can be up to 25%. As we all know, light intensity will affect the conversion efficiency. In this case, IBC batteries can generate 50% more electricity than conventional batteries and have better photoelectric conversion. Our test shows that the real-time input power of a single solar panel can reach more than 100W under cloudy and rainy conditions. Likewise, power loss can be reduced by 40% in high-temperature environments. But for some extreme disasters, such as hurricanes, forest fires, earthquakes, wars, etc., we may not have a way to get power from AC outlets, and extra battery packs can be prepared in advance. Just to connect the battery pack to the DC expansion port we just mentioned, the total energy can reach 12 kWh, which can last for a week. The highest total upper power can even exceed the limit of 3000 watts. Of course, the most convenient way to charge it is to plug it directly into the AC outlet. We tested the charging curve of fully charging the Jackery 2000 Plus at 220 volts 10 amp. It's faster than we expected. It only takes 33 minutes to reach 50%, 58 minutes to reach 80%, and it takes 1 hour and 28 minutes to be fully charged. Of course, the AC input of 120 volts 15 amp will be slower. We also tested how long it lasts at a peak power output of 3000 watts. It drops to 80% in 6 minutes, 50% in 16 minutes, and it can be fully discharged in just 33 minutes. But for daily use, we do not need such a long time high output. The test results are for reference only. Finally, the 2000 Plus can automatically switch into an emergency power supply within 20 milliseconds and power your monitors, PC. But it cannot be regarded as a professional UPS. Well, this is the latest release Jackery 2000 Plus we introduced today. It's bigger, heavier than previous generations, but it's more powerful. The input and output conversion efficiency have been significantly improved. Thanks to Jackery's ecosystem, it can be charged through solar panels. An extra battery pack makes it expandable, which is critical in a time of frequent extreme natural disasters. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like and leave your comments down below if you want to see more videos like this. And see you in the next video. Bye!